Everyone, the 18-year-old is charged with murdering a Humboldt convenience store worker, Sheila Myers, in November last year.
Opening arguments were yesterday, and today the first witnesses took the stand. News Channel 8's Patrick Bell joins us live from Carroll with the latest.
Yeah, Cynthia and Kevin, it was an emotional, compelling, and oftentimes graphic day of testimony here at the Carroll County Courthouse as jurors and two grieving families were presented with never-before-seen crime scene photos, taking us inside that convenience store where Sheila Myers was shot and killed. Now, the state's first witness, a co-worker of the victim who testified, she thought it very odd that upon reporting for her shift, not to see Myers behind the counter at this Humboldt come-and-go. But Jeanette Larrabee told the court when she walked closer to the register, she saw her friend lying motionless in a pool of blood. Now, from there, jurors listened intently as law enforcement officers described finding evidence, including a spent shell casing inside the store. They also listened about just how the investigation unfolded. Agent Matt Riley of the St. Louis Park, Minnesota Police Department executed a search warrant at Swanson's Minneapolis area home. It was there where the suspect's father told him all of the family's firearms were locked in a vault because they were so scared of their son. And perhaps the most powerful testimony came from the suspect's friend, Danny Segla. He says just a few hours before the crimes, Swanson told him he'd broken into the family's cabin and stole weapons.
Well, he called it a whoop. He said, "Do you want to see my whoop?" And I had no idea what that was. So I said, "Sure, why not?"
He called it a whoop?
Yes. So he lifts up his shirt, and in his waistband there was a pistol.
Did you recognize like what kind of pistol it was?
Not until he told me what it was.
What did he tell you it was?
A Beretta 40 millimeter.
And we also saw video of Michael Swanson's arrest. You're going to see that plus more. Pretty powerful testimony coming up tonight at 6.
All right, we'll look forward to that report, Patrick. Thank you very much.